because it connects really hot. Why, what were you thinking? That's my favorite joke of the whole show. I'm gonna do it! Any moment now, I'm gonna do it. I can move backwards a little bit for this, just to get more of a runway. A little bit more. It's a bit easier from here. One. Two. What were you expecting? I'm not that stupid. Not anymore. Hang on. Potential problem here. I'm sorry, young man. Could you move that way a little bit? Just in case. A bit more. Thank you. Thanks. Health and safety. It's just that if the unicycle did fall and hit the young kid, it would ruin the show. Would ruin the show.
Can't get any worse, man.
There you go. One, two, three. Oh, shambles. That's not right. My foot's supposed to be on the pedal. Come on. Boom. Help. Help. Don't all rush at once. That's okay, don't panic. Leave that to me. Oh, don't take photos now. Not exactly glamorous, is it? Oh, and by the way, if anyone's wondering about this pillar, can I just point out that it's not my pillar. I didn't bring it with me. In fact, this pillar belongs to all of us. It's a pillar of the community. Sorry. Oh, did it. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching. We're going to love the crowd. A bit quiet, but I've enjoyed it. Go now. Now obviously, I'm going to ride it. Before I do, people in the front row, word of caution. If it looks like I'm going to fall, if it looks like I'm going to fall on you, I am. It's not part of the show. So move. Here you go. One, two, three. Okay, how old are you, Lucy? Seven. except he sounds better. I'll never know. You look smaller over there. Take one step closer, Lucy. That's it, face the front. Look cute. Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to make her feel welcome because she's very nervous. You're very nervous, aren't you, Lucy? Yeah, she's come all the way from England. She's only 9 years old. Give it up for the one, the only, Lucy! Yeah. Go, Lucy! Go, Lucy! That's not bad. Lucy, you see the clubs down there? Could you pick up one club for me? Excellent. Stay there. I'm going to say club. I don't like the way you're wagging. I'm going to say club number one, and you just throw it to me, okay? Here you go. Club number one. You're very funny, Lucy. It's my show. Club number one. Number two now. Here you go. Club. Lucy, that's number three. That was a joke. That is number two. Lucy, you're doing a great job. When you're ready, club number two. The last one. Now, Lucy, this is the big one. Lucy, if you get this right, I am going to give you a prize. But Lucy, if you get this wrong, you get nothing. That's the way it works. So Lucy, when you're ready, for the prize, club number three. Oh, what a shame. What a shame, no prize. Hey? What? What? Normally gets a much bigger boo than that, Lucy. Lucy, I was joking, try it again. You will get the prize. Do you know why you're going to get the prize? It's because I need that club. Lucy, club number three. And Lucy, your prize for helping me is a ticket to a West End show. West End. They don't seem very impressed, Lucy. Wait till they see the ticket, because this is for you. So Lucy, she's been a great sport. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Lucy. Hey, Lucy. Take it, Lucy. Oh, so close. Try again. Actually, Lucy, I've got an idea. Take a run up. Take a run up. I think you can do this bit more. Bit more! Bit more! Go for it, Lucy! No, she's too clever for that. No, Lucy, I'm going to drop it down. But before I do, I very quickly got to check something. Ladies and gentlemen, have you all got your tickets? My show. Yeah, you're laughing. It's worth it. Lucy, you've been brilliant. Come over here. Hold out your hands. Oh, bit closer. Oh, Lucy, face the front. Take a bow. Lucy, thank you very much. Oh, exhausted. I'm getting 12 for this. I've actually started retraining. I'm learning how to make mattresses. Because let's face it, doing a job like this, it's good to have something to fall back on. Wow. It's a good joke. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching my show. Before I finish, oh, look at them leave. Before I finish, can I just say thanks for watching. This is my job. If you've enjoyed what you've seen, please bear in mind that nobody pays me to do my shows in Covent Garden, except the people that watch. If you've had a good time, if you've been impressed at the end of the show, I will be holding out a hat. Come forwards, put some money in the hat, and I'll say thank you. If you're not sure how much to give, remember Lucy! Breathe, everybody, breathe! I think that £5 for this show is great value! That's why I asked for 10. Unless you're rich, 20. Or American, 50. Which works out at about $2. You never know. Oh, if you're from Greece, the show is free. But if you're from Germany, you pay for the Greeks. It's kind of true. I know I make jokes when I ask for money, I really shouldn't. But that's why I enjoy it. I like making people laugh. If you've enjoyed what you see, you are the only people who support what I do. If you've enjoyed it, keep me alive. £5 would be great. If you can afford more, go for it. If you can't, £2 is still a good donation. Or can pause at the end and say thank you. I like the show. Don't give me your coppers and your small change. I don't want it either. Yeah, thanks for listening. For the finale of the show, join me with a slow hand clap. Come on, everybody. I can see you, come on. Next time. Thank you.